basic technologies, like we are spraying a water in a micron size into air. So whatever the suspended solids like PM 2.5 or 10 is available in the air, that particles gain the weight and immediately settles down. So you can have immediate relief out of the pollution. This is not a long-term solution. This is a solution when there is you are helpless, the smog is there, you are waiting for the rain. So you can have immediate relief out of it.